So what should we eat? You don't want to eat? I want to eat something. It's been a minute. I had a Reuben. A Reuben sandwich, so good. Have you had it before?
Yeah, let me send you some recipes. She got a little machine, so.
Thank you.
No problem.
We're ordering. I met a Korean. You want to introduce yourself?
Right.
Kevin Stansford from
New York.
From New York.
I'm so blessed to meet you.
Randomly, we just met.
And finally,
this is so amazing. You're so pretty. Wow. So do you like working here? You prefer New York?
Are you ready to order?
Yes, ma'am. A Reuben?
Alright, let's try me a corned beef.
Cheers.
What would you like on the side?
What does it come with?
You choose fries, post up, potato salad, macaroni salad.
Did you say potato salad?
Yeah.
Wait, wait. Coleslaw.
Coleslaw. All right.
Are you missed?
I'm good. Okay. I'm going to take your menus.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful day. Why do you like New York better than LA?
Egg fries, sourdough.
How many kids here?
Oh
my god.
Like
you have 12 grandkids. You look great. What did you do for your skin?
Okay,
so sunscreen?
Fast.
Intermittent fasting.
I'm going to do the corned beef. No, let me try the egg bread too.
12 grandkids, wow.
And,
that's crazy. You look amazing.
Thank you.
So happy to see you. It's just so, it's so random how we met. What do you prefer about New York that you don't see in LA? Well, I know that in New York is kind of like the trains and all of that, right? I couldn't stand New York. There were no vegetables anywhere. Times Square. Everywhere was just pizza, pizza.
In Brooklyn, there's a lot of vegetable stand. All the Korean sale, all that, there is vegetable store. Maybe it depends on where you go.
I looked around for miles.
You mean in restaurants or?
So I had to eat in restaurants because I couldn't find any grocery store with like a salad mix or, you know, like I just needed vegetables.
Whole Foods.
Didn't see any Whole Foods. I googled it. a Whole Foods within 30, like 3 miles from me. Mimosas.
You're
nice? Yes. Oh, no, we're not from around here. Obiyama, thank you for 50 stars. Welcome. Wendy Maloney, welcome. It's medium Korean. You watching yourself? Yeah. She's watching herself on her phone. Don Tartan, thank you for 50 stars. If you see me outside, holler at me, say hi. I don't bite. Thank you for 149 super thanks. Esther Chidima of Yoma. Sounds sweet to hear you mention my name, all of my names. Esther Chidima of Yoma. Michelle Crow, thank you for 100 stars. Appreciate you. Thank you. Brown girl in LA. Los Angeles. Ooh. I need to heal for my broken leg and then we can paint the town. Yay! We'll paint the town red. Love your hair. Thank you. Brenda Simeon, thank you for 50 stars. Valerie McClurden, thank you for 200 stars. She says, I hope you have a beautiful day. I sure will. Gwen King, thank you for 200 stars. I appreciate you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Ooh,
thank you. Ruben here.
Thank you.
Do we need an extra plate over here? No. You got it. You focus
on it. You want one?
Okay. You got it. On
thank
door.
You. So Ruben is a long time I've had one.
Thank you.
That's you. Mm-hmm. I had my operation this morning. Nice to see your cheerful smile. Good man. Get well, speedy recovery. Eat loads of food and drink loads of water, okay? Love you. You need to go back and see your doctor. You're not looking well. My Reuben sandwich is delicious. You're right. It's so good. It is yummy. Thanks, Gemma. Thanks for 100 stars.
I don't want like this wild.
Fubna Bush Chicks. Shannon, thanks for 100 stars. Haley Bramhall, it's been a hot minute. Where have you been? Sorry, no, I'm good, yeah.
It's strong, it's strong.
It's strong, oh my god. Thank you. Thank you.